Okay, Saucy, we're here, and this house is a really big basement. Wow, how are you scary down there? It's not scary. Well, let's go inside. Okay, Saucy, this is the living room. Circle lights, TV, everything is in that house. Wow, this is paradise. I think I can relate with that. Okay, Saucy, this is the kitchen.
And there's the closet sharp knives that you should touch. And don't crack in the law from, don't even get any of the stuff like chipotle sauce on the table. Okay, Saucy?
Okay.
I crap. Email? Sure. Email. And also, here's the back.
Bullets here are powerful, so it's just a blow of
Taco Bell.
Okay, Saucy, this is my bedroom. And also,
since you keep talking about sleep, about murdering me, you can't sleep with me.
Aww.
And you're actually gonna be a scary baby.
Scary? Okay, Saucy, this is the bedroom in the basement. Huh? I gotta check that noise out. I wonder what could be at the end of this hallway. This really long hallway. Oh my god, I'm starting to wonder what is at this end of the hallway. I'll just have to keep walking and find out. Here we are.
Huh?
Come here, Saucy.
Huh? Did I just hear Saucy scream?
I heard it again. I gotta go to the basement to check out.
Hold on, Saucy. I'm coming to save you from whatever is happening. But I can hear you're in so much pain right now. Okay, I think the sound is around this corner. Huh?
Da-da, my have heard.
There, Pecco, can you tell me where Saucy is?
Saucy's with Celeste.
But what do you want?
David smells like boogers.
Seriously!
I have to keep going.
Wait, what? Is this the back rooms? I have to keep going in order to find Saucy.
Probably Saucy inside of that room. Oh my god, this room is so tiny. What's inside that chest?
Ah! Scary!
scary. Turn the other way. Okay. If it's to find Saucy.
Hey, you're the one who has been chasing Saucy.
What? Is this Teddy Graham universe? Oh no, Teddy Graham, Fry Gray, Gubby.